Heart disease and how to avoid them. Heart disease, it refers to several different types of heart conditions. In general, it is called cardiovascular disease, which is a type of disease that involved the blood vessels in the heart. And it also implied as silent killers. Proper nutrition is very important in reducing the danger of cardiovascular disease. A recommended diet is low in fats, particularly saturated fats and steroid alcohol, and low in sugar. Eat a healthy diet have to be compared to whole grains, fruits, vegetables and high in fiber. Maintain a healthy weight. Less sugar consumption. Total food you eat should to be restricted to avoid fatness, and common salt intake ought to be reduced. Don't smoke. Tobacco and excessive use of alcohol should to be avoided. Smoking increase the risk of cardiovascular disease by a minimum of tenfold and excessive use of alcohol conjointly considerably will increase the danger of cardiovascular disease. Bring down high BP. You'll be able to try this by minimizing risk factors, creating mood changes, or by taking medication if necessary. Limit alcohol use. However, moderate use of alcohol could cut back the danger of cardiovascular disease. Chronic stress, frequent emotional upsets, and a scarcity of physical exertion will increase the danger of heart disease. Stay active. Remedies embrace relaxation techniques and aerobics programs involving gradual will increase in period and issue in activities like swimming, walking, jogging, or aerobic dance. And drink plenty of water every day. If you want to learn more about heart health, please visit www.worldsbestvitamins.com.